Happy Thursday, everyone. Today's word of the day is compelling. 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 It's three syllables and the stress is on the second syllable. Compelling. 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 It's an adjective meaning evoking interest, attention, or admiration in a powerfully irresistible way, not able to be resisted, overwhelming, not able to be refuted, inspiring conviction. Sentences. He made a compelling argument. Now, I'll leave it up to all of you to decide. Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. He made a, he right into the M. He made a, may, you hold that A a little. He made a compelling argue, the other G sound, argument. Now, n, strong on the N. Now, I'll leave. And that's a hard one because you go right into the L, from the L to the other L. I'll leave, and then you have the V sound. I'll leave it up to all of you to decide. Here we go again. He made a compelling argument. Now I'll leave it up to all of you to decide. Your turn. Next sentence. What a compelling performance. Your turn. Breaking down the sounds. What a becomes what a, what a, what a, the soft D. What a compelling performance, strong on the P, per, you need to have that R and then right into the F, performance, and end that CE sound, performance. Here we go again. What a compelling performance. Your turn. Speaking opportunity. Can you give a compelling argument why it's important to make mistakes when learning English? Do you feel you are a compelling person among your peers, etc.? Compelling. Compelling. Okay, everyone, have a great Thursday and happy speaking. Take care.